Hello everybody, Wolfstar here, and today, there is a new update! A lot of updates! Sorry, I'm very sorry. Okay, so, here in the Jumon Journal, what the heck is a journal? Okay, so, in the Jumon Journal, it says, dire wolves are here. As you can see, I already got one because they look really cool and I just needed one. So, let's just read this. I know I'm... It's not the Sabertooths who are back from an ancient sleep. This summer also marks the return of dire wolves. These canines were believed to have very strong bonds with the other members of their pack, and they're sure to make fast friends with the other animals of Jumon. Okay. Snazzy. Very snazzy. So, you know, as you can see, I already got a dire wolf. And also, the summer carnival has returned. Look at the summer carnival. Oh my god. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna go there. Okay, so, if you don't know what the summer carnival is, it's practically a carnival that comes, like, to Jumon, like, every summer. It's almost the end of school year for me, so I'm going to, like, fourth grade. I know I'm really laggy right now. Okay, so the things that you can buy at some carnival are right now are balloon bat wings, balloon angel wings, a carnival hat, carnival shoes, carnival cane, and striped carnival vest. Very nice. And also, there's lots of games that you can play, but they're for gems. Like, every single one is for 5 gems, I think. I don't know, I'm not really paying attention. So, yeah. That's just my new update. Oh, by the way, if you didn't know, creativity has already made a video about the article.